The pain of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. And how joyous indeed it is to be back at Silverstone once more for the British Grand Prix. The queues to get in this morning extended miles back down the A43, such as the enthusiasm for Formula One in this country. With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit. With 18 corners and average lap speeds of around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar. And it's an absolute pleasure to be joined once again by Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Anderson. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Anderson lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Butler, Perez, Lando Norris, and Hamilton, Weber, Kvyat, Vettel, and Daniel Ricciardo, Sainz, Bottas, Charles Leclerc, and Russell. Gasly, Hülkenberg, Kimi Raikkonen, and Antonio Giovinazzi. Kubica and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
We'll be right back.
engine slightly and showing some minor wear.
Fuel. We
target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. teammates, go now.
Thank you.
seconds, they're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1:30.1. We'll be right back. lap bumper target. Drop down to mix too soon. We'll be right back. track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag.
Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So let's review the updated driver standings. Anderson increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Nico Hülkenberg did an excellent job out on the track today. He played aggressively and knew exactly when to capitalize on openings throughout the race.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. It was more like dodgems than Formula One today, wasn't it? Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend. Another podium. You must be getting used to it up there. You're beating all expectations. Appreciate your time.
Just wanted to say congrats on the podium. It's thoroughly deserved. We were sweating those last few laps on the pit wall, but you brought it home.